take the battery, put it into the back of the XA10, and click it into place. To remove, you'll pull down the release and slide out the battery. Once the battery is installed, you'll open the DC in tab, take your power supply, and plug it in the port. Then take the other end of the plug and plug it in. When the power supply is plugged in, your camera is running off of DC power. This is also how you charge the battery. You can tell that it's charging by the on-off light blinking.